Okay, welcome back, chummers. Eric Malkavian. Cyberpunk 2077, that was wild. Not sure what in the world's going on here. But once again, I'm involved in some madness. They want it. This is party started. Let's get this party started. I figured we start off with a bang. I hear a grenade. They're my chummers. Ah, it's a little overkill. I don't even know how to use this gun. I don't think I... Really, chummers? Chummer, you don't like that? How do you use this gun? That's overkill. Well. Chummers! Chummers! Get beat on them. Go for his gun, I'm finishing him. Always up to no good. Got beat smile. That's one it. saying, well, what I'm going to do today is I'm going to take a stroll around Night City. Specifically, so there's a job over here. A merc for hire. Merc required to rescue someone. Alright. So I guess that situation's handled. Let me get a little something to eat here. My backpack. Have good. Yes. And a little spunky monkey. I'll take the ice. So I'm going to do a little roaming. I discover.
So listen, Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
You got it, girl. Okay, let's check it out. Alright. Gig tight. Merc needed. Objective, rescue Lucy Thackeray from the Maelstrom captivity. Location, Clean Cut Clinic on Longshore North Street, Deets. Blood looks out for blood. Birdie's a leadhead who was gonk enough to join up with Maelstrom. Yikes. Realized pretty quick, the psycho gang operates by simple rules. You stay, you die, or you pay. In comes his sister, Lucy, who chose option number 3. Instead of hard scratch, she bought out her brother's freedom with her expertise and services. She put 3 months of cyberware repair on the table. Problem is, 5 months have already gone. Now in comes you. This gig's on Birdie's dime. Guess he had a few extra eddies stuffed in his mattress. Alright. I'm gonna have to be careful. I'm really crazy about these type of jobs. Cause I gotta make sure I don't get the person killed. That's being held captive. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with. Okay, well, first thing on the agenda. None of those do me any good.
Still got hands.
that camera. Target is not hackable. Well, this should be hackable. Okay. Incredible. What the hell type of gig is this?
Don't shoot. I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
I know. You're Lucy Thackeray.
Text blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V. Your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him? Any second now, more of those Borg freaks could show.
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
You can't be serious.
Jesus, I see your implants. Scan him.
All right.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock. I'll try to stem the bleeding.
You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on! It's on the table. First from the left.
Where? Come on, look. The guy died.
Just not in my hand. Okay. Gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Okay.
Why are you doing this?
Because he's the doctor.
I'm a doctor.
I understand.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest, he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
All right. There's no way in hell they're gonna let her go.
Keep close to me, head down.
A little farther.
You ride, get in.
That seemed easy. Well, I That was simple. I didn't have to shoot anybody. Okay.
Hey, Lucy's safe. Preem work.
Of course.
Thanks.
Is that anything but preem work? Okay, let's continue strolling around town. Alright, let's see what's around.
River.
B, hey. I need your help.
Sounds like it. What happened?
I shouldn't talk about this on the Hollow. We gotta meet.
When and where? Tell me.
Glenn, tonight. I'll flick you the details. Will you make it?
Do my best.
Of course I'll
Thanks,
make
B.
it.
Till then.
Okay, so this is the on Pacifica Market. Alright. That's where we're headed. Okay. Let's grab our vehicle. Alright. In the evening. What time is it now? It's an evening.
This has been your world report. Thank you for tuning in.
Misty warned me that not everyone's worthy of my trust. Now, River Ward's not one of them, but the... over that. Around the circle of the downtown area. NCPD's gonna arrest me. All these bloody crashes I'm getting involved in. Get there, I will be back. Okay, I'm coming up on the place where I'm supposed to be the detective.